Before you start to move the eSIM, here are several tips. 1. Not all devices are equipped with eSIM capabilities. Be sure to verify compatibility before proceeding. 2. Check if your mobile carrier supports eSIM activation and transfer. 3. Check if there is any important information stored on the eSIM, such as contacts or messages, and backup first. Way 1. Directly enable eSIM on iPhone. If you were assigned an eSIM when you purchased your iPhone and activated it, your iPhone will be pre-assigned to your carrier's network based on its IMEI and other internal device identifiers. On your iPhone's welcome screen, provide your Wi-Fi details. Wait for the activation process to complete. Here you will need to choose your cellular plan. After that, the cellular setup complete screen will appear. Click continue. Follow the screen instructions to finish setting up your new iPhone. Way 2. Transfer via QR code. You can activate eSIM via QR code. Here are the steps to switch eSIM from Android to iPhone. Swipe the welcome screen to set up your new iPhone. Go ahead to the process until you see the setup cellular screen option. Select use QR code and follow the on-screen instructions. Use the phone camera to scan the QR code. After the eSIM activation, tap continue until the cellular setup complete message appears. If you need to switch more Android data to iPhone, here is a handy app phone tool, which offers an easy way to transfer files wirelessly. Next, I will show you how to do this. If you find it useful, you can find the link of phone tool app in the description. Tap on phone tool on Android phone, hit connect device, and hit connect to iOS. Launch phone tool on iPhone, tap connect device, and connect to Android. Use iPhone to scan the QR code on Android to join the WLAN network. After connecting, tick the files that want to be transferred to iPhone and hit send. Confirm the request and tap confirm. Then you can check the transfer process. Tap on it, you can see the details. When it finished, you can hit view to check the files you received. Phone Tool also has its PC version. It can easily backup and restore your data. It can transfer data between PC and iPhone or two iPhones, erase private data, transfer WhatsApp data, convert HEIC to JPG, deduplicate similar photo, and more. Hit the link in the description to download the free PC version of Phone Tool to try it. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.